Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstars and the effects of the chamber itself.
It's a hell of a lot of fun to watch, but I wouldn't be in a rush to be in one.
Military press!
Ooh! Really just laying it in. Taking shoulders down.
Kick out before it, too.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
And set him up. Oh, I need him.
That's gonna hurt.
Goldberg so dominant.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous. Oh, man.
Oh. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Whoa. That didn't go Lashley's way.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible. Less exertion and any possible downtime is essential in the chamber.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Punch right in the head. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Taken down by the neck. He switches it back around.
Picking up
steam. Here we go. Spear right through the pod.
We tell you the dangers of the chamber, and right there, you saw it. Kick right.
brings in momentum. Every push has been
from the top.
He steps toward the ring again.
Coming back in the ring.
Is it enough? The cover!
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
We're sitting down.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Down with the jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things. All the punishment he's taken.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That's how you establish dominance.
Things are looking dire for Lashley.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
And Lashley gets thwarted away.
Running out.
Nicely done.
Lesnar gets out of there.
Double axe handle.
And he barely evades.
Suplex.
Launched.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Reigns turns.
The precision with this strike. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
I think at this point in the match, you're more concerned about surviving and the ref raise in your hand.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Up the hole.
personified. Lashley is really, Bobby is in real danger now.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Boom, right the button.
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Yeah. Spear right through the pod.
Broken limbs under plexiglass. Bodies strewn across a shattered pod. Backs are up against the wall now.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Had an answer for the big dog.
Just count it.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. And another counter.
And that could be a first step towards goal. Gaining control.
Goldberg showing it's not time to lie down. It's time to crack skulls. Sight set on the top rope.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
Oh, boy. Goldberg
flying out the top of the pod and getting the biggest impact possible.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
Shoulder tackle. The offense from Goldberg might be too overwhelming.
Goldberg's going to break someone in half. Goldberg looking to end it all.
Mounting and now just hammered away with the rights. Elbows right to the forehead.
Striking at will.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
What a reversal by Reigns. And responds with a counter of their own.
Drop kick with precision.
Line. This'll do it. Up and down.
Jackhammer. The big gun fired. Yeah. He's ejected from the ring. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh! And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Boom!
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Well, when you're coming in at 100 miles per hour like that, the pod isn't going to stand a chance.
He'll take things into the ring.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Shoulder tackle.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Roman Reigns is bleeding profusely now.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
From the top.
Look out below! You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside. Returning to the ring now.
Ready drop kick.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Ref might want to stop this one.
He decides. Jeez.
Here he goes for the win. He gets the kick out after the one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Boom!
He returns to the ring.
Just mounted with punches.
And now, this is getting out of control. Goldberg.
has seen better days.
No. And Reigns still.
Reigns has identified the target. Still by. Spear.
Cut him in half.
Reigns got all of it. Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pads?
Front face lock applied. Ooh, burying knees to the midsection.
The knees at will.
Shoulder tackle. Carefully measured knee drop. He's been placed in the corner now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's being picked apart.
By Reigns, and it's Goldberg that goes for a ride. Out of of the ring and on the chamber floor now. He had it scouted.
but he did it.
Oh, face first off the post. Comes up short on that attack.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man